Acuna aboard here at first with nobody out. Acuna runs. Pitch inside. Throw safe. The 1-1. And now 1-2.
Just couldn't get that one down, and it's really just about catching the ball with the bat.
Man at second.
Two balls, two strikes.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out, and that's the first out. Michael Harris next up for the Braves.
Michael Harris.
First pitch, not close. And he lays down a bunt. Drury tosses across to first, and they get him trying to bunt for a hit. Here is Matt Olson.
The first baseman, Matt Olson.
Next pitch is popped up. India under this one. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the first, Jonathan India at the plate.
Leading off for the Reds, the second baseman.
The pitch.
Jonathan India.
Good eye right there. And that's in for a strike. That one missed. There's the strike.
Good pitch down around the knees. You want to be there all game. In a park like this, a pop-up sometimes will carry out.
And the right-hander deals. Stays alive. The pitch. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And one out now. Brandon Drury to the plate.
The third baseman, Brandon Drury.
First offering misses the mark. Next pitch is inside, and it's 2-0.
That's a good miss off the inside part of the plate. You'd much rather miss there than out over the plate where this guy could do some real damage.
Foul ball. Next pitch misses way outside. The 3-1 in for a strike, full count. Full count pitch, he'll have to wait. Time called at the plate. 3-2 now. And down on strikes. And here this afternoon, two quickly away in the bottom of the first. Here's Tommy Pham.
Tommy Pham.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. And it's even up.
First two hitters get punched out on strikes. Take some notes from the dugout, and you get your chance. Go up there and hit the ball hard somewhere.
Next pitch misses inside. 2-1. On the ground to short. Sends it to first, and that is the inning. here at Great American Ballpark. Second inning set to go. Stepping in the long ball threat, Austin Riley.
Austin Riley.
It looks like he wants the signs again as he steps off the rubber. Green back to work. There's a swing and a miss.
Great deception with the change up there, and it's all about arm speed. If that arm speed can look just like the fastball, a lot of times you'll get that hitter to swing and miss.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. And a swing and a miss. One gone here. And now it's Travis Darno at the plate.
Travis Darno.
And now he steps off the rubber. And first offering is fouled off. No score here in the second. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
Real ugly 0-1 swing right there. As a pitcher, got to be hunting for that strikeout. Keep him off balance. Send him back to the dugout.
Next offering way off the plate. Next one misses, and the count is 2-2.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
And down on strikes he goes, and there's two away.
Batting seven.
Here's Marcelo Ozuna.
Marcel Ozuna.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Swing and he breaks his bat. On to first, and that'll do it. Bottom of the second, and here's the first baseman, Joey Votto.
Way to go for the Reds. The first baseman, Joey Votto. Back to the real again. What they say, I ain't hearing that. Let them know I ain't feeling them. Let them know that it's real again. Try and flex on me honest.
Now the right-hander ready to go. Still no score. There's the strike. Swing and a miss as he was late.
Well, don't expect too many more high fastballs. This is a good sinker ball pitcher, and sometimes they can make mistakes trying to pitch up in the zone. Look for him to stay down around the knees to be effective.
The 1-2. Harris makes the play, and there's one away.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those group hits to get a knock sometimes.
Kyle Farmer stands in here, leaves that one down. And a foul ball. Next pitch inside, and a count 2-1. Late on that fastball.
When you throw a fastball by a guy like that, I imagine it's got to feel incredible. Look for him to throw it again at some point.
Next one in the dirt. Time called now before the payoff pitch. Nothing, nothing here in the bottom of the second. And he walked him. And at first with one gone, now it's Nick Senzel. In there, and it's 0-1. Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. That'll fire up the dugout, and the Reds jump out in front. It's 2-0.
With this guy's velocity, a changeup is really a break for a hitter. He got a BP fastball, didn't move a whole lot, and he absolutely tattooed it.
So one out, nobody on. And now Mike Moustakas.
the designated hitter, Mike.
First offering misses badly for ball one. Next pitch misses, and the count is 2-0. The next offering misses, and now 3-0. That one fouled off. One down, base is empty. Full count pitch, he'll have to wait. Time called at the plate. 3-2. On the ground to the left, and that's just foul. Here comes the pitch. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four. Here's Albert Almora Jr.
Almora
tries to hold up, appeal to first, and James Kingsley says he won a round. Right-hander kicks, deals, and now it's even up. Still only one out here in the inning. Next offering is in for a strike.
That was the pitch to hit. Four-seam fastball instead of that sinker ball that makes you hit it on the ground. He missed a good one.
Right through there. Got him. Down on strikes. And he knew it. Here's Aramis Garcia. In there for strike one. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. The pitch. Up the middle. Over to Swanson, gets him easily, ends the inning. On to the third inning, Adam Duvall at the plate.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
The 1-0. And that's downstairs and outside. Next offering misses, and it's 3-0.
Well, I would expect in this 3-0 count, you're taking all the way. See if he'll walk you.
And there's a foul ball. The wind of the pitch. That's in there, and the count's full. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Here's Orlando Arcia. And the first offering is not close. Duvall on at first, nobody out. Next offering is in for a strike. Steps off, checks the runner at first. And a pitch. That misses the zone, and that's ball two. Two-one pitch is in there, and the count is even. Runner at first with no outs here. Swing and a miss. Struck him out, and there's one down. Back to the top of the lineup. Here's Ronald Acuna Jr. at the plate. Good contact guy, good defender. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Well, strike one is so critical in a bat like this with a real threat at the plate looking to do damage.
In the dirt, but kept close. No advance. Good job behind the dish. Green checks the runner. Duvall dives back in safely. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Now here is Dansby Swanson.
Swanson, former first round pick by the Arizona Diamondbacks. Vanderbilt player in college, College World Series player, all that good stuff, but really coming into his own.
Check swing, went around. It's 0-1. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. The punch out there, that's his second strikeout. Bottom of the inning and ready to hit now for Cincinnati. Jonathan India.
For the Reds, the second baseman.
And the right-hander back to work.
India.
And that's in for a strike.
He needs a quick 1-2-3 this time around. Last inning, threw a lot of pitches.
Next offering is in for a strike.
That front door slider is such a devastating pitch. You don't want to get beat by the inside fastball, so you cheat a little bit, and then by the time it gets there, it's out of the swing plane.
Got him. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. In now for the Reds, Brandon Drury. And the first pitch misses for ball one. The next pitch misses. Two balls, no strikes, the count. Swings through that one.
Kelly left that change up. Got away with one there, and he'll take it, but doesn't want to make that mistake again.
Next pitch misses, and the count is 3-1. Fought off foul. Three. Down on strikes. And there are two outs. Two outs, base is empty. Here's the left fielder, Tommy Pham. That one's in there, 0-1.
Dangerous spot for that slider right there. Didn't seem to quite finish out front and get that sharp break. Tell you what, he doesn't want to throw that pitch again.
Next offering is downstairs. Next one misses, and it's 2-1. And the righty deals.
First pitch strike from the pitcher, but then no panic at all by the hitter. Very patient, showing good discipline. Now he's in the driver's seat with a 3-1 count.
I got 3-2.
So now 3-2. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk. Now the Reds cleanup hitter, Joey Votto. He's 0-1.
Votto.
say when. Next pitch inside, and that is ball one. Left-hand hitter waits just off the outside part of the plate.
Well, you put good velocity in the head of the hitter. He's got to get it ready early and then change speeds. Keep him off balance. That's the goal.
Next pitch is outside. Now he steps out as time is granted. Pham off of first with two away. And down on strikes he goes. Back here in Cincinnati, out of the fourth. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Michael Harris.
The center fielder.
Green back to work. And first offering is fouled off.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
The next offering misses, and that's ball one. Next offering is down low, and it's 2-1. Righty to the plate. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. Righty delivers. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. And a foul ball. He stays alive. A swing and a miss. Picks up strikeout number 7. Here's Matt Olson.
Now batting the first baseman, Matt Olson.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. Oh, and two as he waves at that one. And he deals. Right side. Almora drifts towards it. Puts the squeeze on it. And there's two away. Two outs. Base is empty. Digging in. Austin Riley.
Austin Riley.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and the inning is over. Welcome back, bottom four. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Kyle Farmer.
Not shortstop, Kyle.
The wind of the pitch.
Farmer.
And downstairs.
Ball one, no sight.
And now 2-0. Kicks and deals. And that chance handled. One out in the bottom of the fourth. Here's a speed threat, Nick Senzel. He's already homered in this game. Pitch misses inside, ball one. Next offering way off the plate. 2-0. Lifted in the air, right field. And Acuna able to make the grab. Here's Mike Moustakas to hit.
Number 9, Mike Moustakas.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. And that one got a piece of him.
Well, it definitely didn't come out of his hand the way that he was intending it to, and the release point was a little bit off as well.
So man aboard. Next for Cincinnati, Albert Almora Jr. First pitch, and he just misses. In the air, left field. Duvall under it. Makes the grab, and that is that. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the top of the fifth, and now the catcher comes up to him. Travis Darno.
The catcher, Travis Darno.
And a pitch. Ball one there. That one hit to right. And that'll get down for a hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
With the way defenders track down balls these days, I mean, both from the infield and in the outfield, there really aren't a lot of base hits on balls hit like that. But there's always a little room back behind the first and second baseman to drop a long dart in there, and he found a way.
Ozuna now at the plate as he swings through strike one. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Tying run at the plate. Got him. Now one away. So up next, Adam Duvall.
Adam Duvall.
Swings through that one. 0-1.
Well, a come and get me fastball right there. He didn't look ready for the velocity. I think it'd be a mistake to throw him anything off speed right here.
The pitch. Swing and a miss. And it's 1-2.
Well, he went inside a couple of times, and now outside, hitter's not exactly sure where to look for this next pitch.
Kicks and fires. Got him looking. And there are two down. Orlando Arcia next up for the Braves.
Orlando Arcia.
First offering, and it just misses. Out to short, and it's through for a hit. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
Up next for Atlanta.
And here is Ronald Acuña Jr. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Darno, the lead runner at second. Arcia at first, two out of the inning.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't see a visit from the pitching coach here. Just to remind him, focus on the hitter.
And he got him. Strike three, and that'll retire the side. And welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the Reds catcher.
The Reds. The catcher. Robin. Garcia.
See, every time you see me, I got something new.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Braves. Number 56, Darren O'Day.
And a pitch. Check swing, but he went too far. Strike one. Next offering upstairs. They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. Out towards left center. Harris under it. And puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one down. Now it's the second baseman, Jonathan India.
Bateman, Jonathan, India.
This ball's chopped on the ground, and he's safe at first. Brandon Drury, the next to hit for the Reds. In the air, right field. Acuna there. Calls it in, two away. And ready to hit now for Cincinnati, Tommy Pham.
The left fielder, Tommy Pham.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. Next offering is in for a strike. They say it went. Here comes the pitch. There goes the runner from first. And a foul ball. And he chases that one. That. All set for the top of the sixth. Now here is Dansby Swanson.
The shortstop, Dansby.
The line and the pitch. And a swing and a miss.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Swing and a miss. And a count, 1-2. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat.
Now back.
Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Michael Harris. Ground ball up the middle, that's a base hit.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Smash that one through the infield for the knock. When it's hit that hard, it makes it very tough on the infielders to make any sort of play.
Matt Olson up to the plate. Next pitch downstairs. 1-0. Harris leads off first with one away. Check on the runner, and he dives back in safely. Back over to first. Yeah, they're keeping him close. Back to first. And once again, he's back in safely. Next pitch is outside.
Now, these guys definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
That one's sizzling on its way through to the outfield. They get it in quickly. So first and second, now one out.
Back-to-back base hits. I really like that swing, man. He didn't just push it the other way through the infield. He drove it that way, and it kind of makes me think he was thinking opposite field as he stepped into the box. Got a pitch he liked, and he got it done.
On the mound now, Hunter Strickland. And he'll work on holding this lead.
Well, at this point in the ballgame, we're talking about middle innings, and he made a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
0-2 as he waves at that one. One out. Runners at first and second. Little bouncer out in front of the plate. To first. Out on a bang-bang play, but he made it close.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ballgame and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
He had a foul ball. 0-1 down. Not the best swing that time from the first round pick. Inside move to second. Harris back on a dive. Right-handed reliever. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Huge strikeout there. Bottom of the sixth. In now for the Reds, Joey Votto.
Leading off for the Reds, the first baseman.
O'Day back to work. And yeah, that's outside. Next offering is in for a strike.
He's trying to stay away from this lefty, knowing that a lot of left-handers like the ball down and in.
On the corner for a strike. 1-2. Next pitch is outside. Left-hand batter waits. Stays alive. 2-2 now. Got him. Leadoff man retired in the sixth. Kyle Farmer up to the plate now.
Now batting. Not shortstop. Kyle.
First offering. Misses the mark. Right through there for a strike. The next pitch misses. Now two balls and a strike. And the next pitch is way outside. And the right-hander deals. He swings and fouls one off. Time called now before the payoff pitch. 3-2 now. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. The pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Eighth pitch of the at bat coming up. Stays alive. 3-2 on the way. Got him looking. That's out number two. And now the center fielder, Nick Senzel. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Next offering is in for a strike.
Quickly into an 0-2 count. Both pitches were down in the zone.
A swing and a miss. We go to the top of the seventh, and now Marcell Ozuna. The pitch. That's in for a strike.
It's been tough for the offense so far, but you can't get frustrated. You got to find a way to shake it off, go up there, and relax. That's the only way you're going to be able to put runs up on the board.
Got him swinging. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh. Now in for the Braves, Adam Duvall.
Adam Duvall.
First offering in the dirt. There's a strike. The 1-1 is cut on and missed at a pitch upstairs. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Two away. Here's the second baseman, Orlando Arcia.
The second baseman, Orlando Arcia.
And that's in there for strike one. And that one is lifted in the air. Almora on the move. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll end the inning. Bottom of the seventh, and now the DH, Mike Moustakas.
For the Reds, the designated hitter, Mike Moustakas.
The right-hander back to work. That one ripped. That's going back. Back some more. And out of here. Mike Moustakas goes deep. And they add on. It's 2-0. Next for Cincinnati, Albert Almora Jr. Fly to left his first time up.
Number three.
Folks got to delete it. You give up that leadoff home run. Go back to work. Focus on this next batter.
In there for strike one. Next offering is in for a strike.
0-2 count, both pitches on the inside part of the plate. Hitter is thinking, I don't want to get beat here. This is a good time for something off speed away.
At the plate, Aramis Garcia. He's 0-1.
Garcia.
And that one fouled off. And now the 0-1. Inside, just missed. Strike on the inside corner.
Back-to-back fastballs in. That last one called for a strike. Probably go away, but look for him to come back in there to try to finish you off.
Throw on to Olsen. He's out. And the batter now, Jonathan India. One for three.
Second baseman, Jonathan India.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Next offering is in for a strike.
The fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
Next pitch is inside and a count 1-2. In the air, right side. Under it is Acuna to make the grab. Back here at Great American Ballpark, and now it's Ronald Acuna Jr.
The right fielder, number 13.
The pitch.
Acuna Jr.
Got to keep things airtight defensively right here. On your toes, ready to make a play. If you can get this to the ninth with a 3-run lead, it should be a W.
Next one is off the plate, and it's a ball and a strike. Oh, now this one's high and deep, way back there, on its way, gone. That was a moonshot, and they slice into the lead. It's 3-1.
Well, that one got in the jet stream on a line drive. You saw the numbers on the backs of the jerseys of the outfielders, which is usually bad news, and all of a sudden, they're back in this ballgame.
And next for Atlanta, Dansby Swanson. In there, and it's 0-1. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. At the belt and fires. And now 1-2. He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. Senzel in position, hauls it in, and there's one away. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Michael Harris.
The center fielder, Michael Harris.
And first offering is fouled off. Now time is called here. Pitching coach on his way out to the mound. Here comes a pitch. Foul ball there. Next offering is down low.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
Up the middle, India gloves it over to first. They get him, but it was pretty close. And now Matt Olson up to hit.
The first baseman, Matt Olson.
First pitch, not close. Swing and a miss. The 1-1. And that gets the inside corner for a strike. That one to first, and foul ball. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. Welcome back. On to the bottom of the eighth, and ready to hit now for Cincinnati. Brandon Drury.
The third baseman, Brandon.
And the pitch.
Drury.
Swing and a miss. 0-1. Rocketed out towards right center. Harris racing over to make the catch. Tommy Pham, the next to hit
now
for the Reds.
Left fielder, Tommy Pham.
Swings through that one. 0-1. And the righty deals. Taps softly third base side. A swinging bunt. Fires across the diamond. And a couple of quick outs.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front. Rolled
number
over on it. Exactly what he was supposed to do.
And first offering is fouled off. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. Next offering upstairs. And here it comes. Votto checks his swing, appeal to third, and no swing, says James Kingsley. Now time called at the plate. 3-2 now. The punch out there. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. We're back. It's the top of the ninth. And there's a new pitcher on the mound. Number 66. Trying to protect this lead. Here's Austin Riley.
The third baseman, Austin.
The wind of the pitch. That misses. And that's ball one.
Good purpose pitch right there. Trying to tease him, get him to raise his sights, pop something up, and make it an easy out.
And it's fouled away. Righty to the plate. That just misses. And it's 2-1. Swing and a miss as he was out front. Right-hander kicks, deals. And a foul ball, he stays alive. 2-2. Stays alive. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Swing and a ground ball out to short. A dive. Nice stop. And he gets him. Nicely done.
Well, this is obviously a tremendous play, but for me, it starts with a well-broken-in glove. To have the confidence to go down, knowing that ball is going to be right in the pocket, so you've got a clean transfer, pop back up to the feet, and fire across the diamond. Outstanding job.
D'Arnaud, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. This to center field. Senzel under it and makes the grab. And there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. And now it's the Braves DH, Marcell Ozuna. And that one fouled off. The 0-1. That one drilled left field. That's back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. So he leaves the yard to left, and they're on the board. It's 3-1.
When a guy's got a real hard fastball, you can't overswing. All you've got to do is get the bat head to the spot. If you do, he supplies the power, and you'll get to jog around the bases like he did right there.
The Braves down to their last out. Now in for the Braves, Adam Duvall.
The left fielder, Adam.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Down to their final strike. Got him! And that's the ball game.
Well, he does a nice job of coming in and getting a save. He made a mistake with the pitch, gave up the solo home run, but he maintained his focus, pushed through to the finish line.
A 3-2 final score in this one. They hang on to win it by a run. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shambi. We'll see you soon.
Victorious Cincinnati Reds. 3 runs on 3 hits. No errors. They left 4 men on base. For Atlanta, 2 runs, 6 hits. No errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 50 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.